My name is Fumi Afanja, Director at Standard & Poor's Rating Services, covering the shipping sector. Today, I'm here to talk about the credit risks that U.S. domestic shipping companies will face as they have an aging fleet that they will look to replace over the next several years. We believe that there are over 1,000 ships and barges that are approaching the end of their economic useful lives. With this, there's mounting capital spending that ship owners will have to incur to refleet their vessels. Typically, the cost of a tanker, an oil tanker, a domestic tanker, would be about $100 million, and a container ship about $200 to $250 million, depending on the size. Historically, shipping companies have relied on a combination of the bank loan market, the high yield market, and government guarantees to finance their shipbuilding needs. Given the current state of the capital markets and the weakened credit profile of many shipping companies, we believe that many of these companies will find it increasingly difficult to tap into the credit market, and for those that are successful in obtaining financing may likely do so at very high costs. Historically, Title 11 financing is a U.S.-backed financing that has provided guarantees on U.S.-built vessels. The Title 11 financing essentially lowers the cost of financing, helping shipping companies improve liquidity and financial flexibility. In summary, our concerns are as the fleet ages, many shipping companies are going to have to take on debt to finance their fleet replacement. We believe that the cost of capital to fund this fleet replacement could be prohibitive, and many companies may not have the financial wherewithal to fund their capital needs. We think that companies with strong liquidity and financial flexibility will be best able to refleet, and we think that with this refleeting there will be capacity taken out of the market, which should provide opportunity for rate improvement for shippers that remain in the Jones Act. This is Fumi Afanja signing off on Credit Matters TV.